I'm back. With another video. Okay, so I'm currently in Montana and I'm having the time of my life, y'all. Okay, so first off, if you have not subscribed already, go ahead and do so below. Leave any comment or feedbacks in the comments. And sorry about the lighting, because I can't really control my lighting because I'm out of town. I didn't bring all my stuff that I use to record. So sorry if the audio and everything is not so great. But so I went shopping and I got some good deals, y'all. So I wanted to show y'all and share some of my good deals. Okay, so first off, I think I'm gonna find better lighting. And yeah, let's find some better lighting. Hold on. Okay, so, all right, so this is my bedroom, so I'm staying here. Okay, so how have you guys been? I've been great. So, okay, so I'm out here visiting my friend Megan. So we went to like CJ Maxx and Ulta today. And we've been doing a lot of stuff as I've been here, but we'll get into that later. But we went shopping today, so I wanna show you guys what I got.
Okay,
so we'll start with this. Okay. I'm so excited to show y'all. Okay, so this is a Wet n Wild Body Illuminizer Mega Glow. Okay, I actually seen this from, I can't remember, but she's one of my favorite gurus or whatever. But, damn y'all, I can't even think of her name right now. Okay, but anyways, I got this from TJ Maxx. I seen her use it. It's only $3.99. Sorry, I have not opened it. You guys can see. I haven't opened it or anything like that. I'll open it later on. So we got that. $3.99 TJ Maxx. Okay. Then I grabbed this because I needed somewhere to store these. Plus, I want to throw out my other ones. So I'm going to throw out all my old ones and just use this. But this has 18 sponges. It says, be your own kind of beautiful. But I mean, how cute is this? And I paid $9.99 from TJ Maxx as well, y'all. Okay. And then, y'all not gonna believe me, y'all see this. These are so beautiful. Look, y'all. Can you, dang, I need my lighting. So you can actually see, but they're like crystals. Okay, we're gonna open this one. Cause y'all not, y'all gotta see this hype. Okay. So I paid $12.99. for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 brushes. Okay, it says glitter is the new black, period. Okay, so we got a brow brush. Look at this, y'all. This is so pretty, aw. That's how they all are, okay? They're all like that. I don't know, follow me on Snapchat at Ray-Ban0120 if you really wanna see how they look, because I'm gonna go ahead and post these on Snapchat as well when I get done with this video. Not everything, but I have to post this, so it's like I have to. This is crazy. Yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and close those. Anyways, I also got some, I already opened it and I actually have it on kind of, but it's kind of faded. But this is Honey by Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is matte lipstick. I got this for $7.99. And yeah, this one's amazing already. I already have it on. Kind of already wore out on my lips already because I've been wearing it all day. I like it though, but yeah, $7.99. And then, is that everything from TJ Maxx? Well, that might be everything from there. Yeah, okay, so then we're gonna get into Ulta. So from Ulta, I grabbed just a few things from Ulta. Okay, so I got two of these. One's in my purse right now because I've already used it with the lipstick, but this is just a NYX, this is just brown. Look, you gotta have brown liner for it. It just goes great with a new look, a nude lip. Okay, I needed this. I'm not caring about the packaging for this because I'm gonna be traveling with this. So I'm gonna throw all this packaging away. All right, this is the Nubian 3 Coral Palette by Juvia's Place. Beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. Y'all wanna see me. Y'all wanna see the palette. Who wanna see the palette? You know what I'm saying? I'm not finna go through the whole shimmer and everything. Like, y'all, if you want to see these shimmers and shades and shines and whatnot, go to goddamn store and go. They got testers and everything that show it all. Go look. Like I said, Juvia's Place, Nuvia 3 Coral. Go check it out. I needed this all for myself because, yeah, I love that. And then I got some, Mario Badescu, right? Let me know. Mario Badescu. But this is Witch Hazel and Lavender Toner. This is also from Ulta. I don't know how much this costs, nor that palette. I'll post the receipt. I got y'all. Okay. And then, this is last for like makeup and stuff. And then I got some other stuff I'm gonna show y'all. Okay, so this is just the Morphe Fall into Frost palette. This palette is so beautiful, y'all. Oh my god. I had this in my cart for so long, I just never bought it, but I hope the lighting is good enough. Okay, if I don't know. Probably not. I don't give it no justice, y'all. This palette is beautiful though. It really is. Like the shades and shimmer on this one. Oh, they're all shimmer. Except for this bottom row. Except for this whole bottom row is not shimmer, but this whole everything else is. But yeah, this is the Fall into Frost. Yes, let's see. Ooh, yeah, Saffron, Cabana, ooh, Cario, ooh, Illusion, Intuition, Phantom, ooh, Cabernet, girl, we got Travel, 24K, Gold, and Sunkist. They got it all up on here. Okay, you're going to have to just get you one. Onyx, what? Hidden Treasure? Let me. Something more for y'all. This one was 25. I remember that. This one was 25. This is a must cop. You got to have this. I don't know. Morphe palettes, you have to buy because they're so cheap. And $25 for all that? Like, come on. That's a plug. Okay, let's get rid of that. Okay, so let's get into my trip. So, first off, let's see. I'm in Montana, like I said. I'm in Missoula, Montana. I got here on... Okay, my trip is the 22nd through the 28th. So, I got here... Damn, would that be like Thursday or Friday? I don't even know. Monday. Tuesday. I think that was like Tuesday. I could be wrong, y'all. I could be wrong. But that was like Tuesday I got here. And we just been doing the outdoor stuff, y'all. Like, I'm going to just post pictures. I'm not even going to tell y'all what I was doing. I'm going to just post pictures. And y'all gonna see for yourself because this experience has been beautiful. It's been fun and whatnot. So I post pictures for y'all. I did something crazy. And you're gonna see in this next little clip. Alright, so let's go ahead and look at these pictures together. And I'm gonna come right back to y'all. Okay, so right off the airplane, my best friend had a sign that said, "Welcome to Missoula, Ray Ray. I missed you a shit ton." And so I landed late, but very first day of getting there, we got right to hiking. So this is what I wore under my hiking outfit, and this is what you should not wear because it was cold. And I layered up under all this, and I threw on a couple jackets and a headscarf and everything. So this is just me riding in Missoula, Montana. And this is Ranger and Jackson. They were so obedient, like really good dogs, you guys. She has 4, but this is only 2. And this is me in front of all the mountains in the back. We were in Rocky Mountain, or one of them, I should say, or something like that. Something like it, I'm not too sure, okay? So I think like Rocky Mountain like extends. So this is like a portion of it. So then of course we ended that with a great beer and pizza and nachos. And it was the next day. And on to more adventures that you guys are going to love. Starting now. So, I did a photo shoot. And before I say just a photo shoot, let me just say right now, please be 18 if you are watching this and older. Because this is a nude photo shoot. So, I'm going to be quiet and hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so like I said, I did something crazy and I did something fun. I experienced life. I did whatever I wanted, y'all. I had a great time. I still got like 2 days left. Period. It's been lit. Right now, I'm eating some Rocky Mountain Huckleberry Taffy. Montana's known for huckleberries. They look like this. Bomb. So I'm bringing some of this stuff back for my family. I just opened all the bags though because I wanted some. And then I got the kids some Rocky Mountain chocolate rocks. They look like rocks. And then I got my sister some wild huckleberry lotion. Ooh. Mmm. What you know about me? And I got my other sister some huckleberry lip balm. SPF 15. Yes. So yeah, you know. All that good stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and throw some more clips in for my trip and I don't know. I'm gonna get it right for y'all. Alright, go ahead and like and subscribe. And I'll see y'all later. I'm about to smash these here huckleberry fans we got over here, y'all. This bitch is fire. Okay, let me stop playing with y'all. I need y'all to see what the fuck I was doing. Okay, so this is some of the tea I was drinking. It was amazing, and it helped because I was getting really cold. So one of the days, I can't remember which day, I went and got a fishing license. And we hit the river. Yes, indeed, girlfriend. And the view was amazing. This is right off the shore. Like, oh. It was amazing, you guys. Amazing.
Thank you.
I love you.
I got a butt.
And your girl caught a fish. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. And I ate some more food. So this is dinner. I didn't get to eat what I post what I eat because I ate it too fast. But I did eat this. I had cream brulee. So I was able to get a picture of this before I smashed it. But listen. So yes, the next morning we go and get more bagels because they are lit. Oh my gosh. And we go hit up Ulta. And TJ Maxx, baby. Yes, indeed.
And then we hit the road and go on more adventures. Probably my best or favorite adventure. Sorry. Seeing Dexter.
Got some bundles from. No, you bald head just like me. You bald head.
So I just want to thank you guys for watching this video. And I just want to add that if you have not gone out and traveled the world, you should definitely invest in doing so. It is absolutely beautiful. I had a great time and experiences that you can't really get anywhere else. I mean, it was beautiful from the mountains to just being in them, to hiking, to being with my friend and the dogs. All of it was just worth it. I had an absolutely great time. I can't wait to come back again. These are life-changing and breathtaking experiences. I'm just completely in awe. I love it. So I definitely recommend you going out there and doing something you love, no matter what it is.